Hi guys. So I just wanted to share this file with you, and it's pretty cool. We have a sphere here, which is doing some cool interactions with some other objects. I mean, look at this thing. This is cool. This is so cool. So the coolest thing of all about this thing, it is how simple it is. So the colliders here are primitives, nothing more. And the deforming objects, I just merge them, peak them. And this is the interaction radius. I create VDBs, and I just pipe these in the sphere into a VOP. And in this VOP, I displace the surface points negatively based on the volume sample from the colliders. And that's it. That's how simple this is.